is my new Hong Combine. It comes with a bean header and corn header. The number is a CR. No, 6090. So CR 6090. The corn header does not have a number. But it's got stuff on the side and all that. Oh, look at the bean header. You can take it off the combine. I'll do it in just a second. There, we've got the corn head on. Bean head sitting over there. So, when you go to take it off, if you look, if you don't know how to get on and off, so when it's off, take it off real quick. When it's off, it has, both of them do, they have these little, things on it, or they curve, and then on the combine, it's got those two little things that you hook them up to. And make sure both of them are hooked up. Most of the things are realistic on it. The door does not open. The auger swings in and out. The wheels all move. Or drive, I should say. The bean head turns. Bean head and wheat head. In here, it's got all the engine back there, and then inside the combine there's some things. It's got a buddy seat and all that. Those black things, so that bottom one leads to the engine, and the top one you can feel the green out of the hopper. Most combines, this ladder could come up here, go back there, but I've seen some toy combines that do. This one just doesn't do it. And this also comes with a box. I just couldn't find it. It's got some pretty thick wheels on it. Bottom. Just has some stuff on it. It's got the thing where the straw and stuff comes out. My friend Brock, his channel is Berkner BLT. So I hope you subscribe or like to him. And thanks for watching, guys.